Hey everybody, I'm Lisa Hernandez with KHOU 11. We are approaching the finish line for our fundraising efforts for the 2013 Houston Heart and Stroke Walk. We're just 3 weeks away from the big day, and I want to congratulate you all. So far, we have raised $81,725. That is 55% of our goal of $150,000. Many of you picked up momentum in the last month here, and I'd like to personally recognize our top three community teams. Congratulations to Watford Walkers, Team Fighting Childhood Stroke, and Team Dave for raising a total of $25,725. What an incredible show of support. There's still plenty of time, though, to hit your personal goals. Make a commitment right now to send 10 more emails or pick up the phone and make a few more calls. I know you can do it. Please join me and the KHOU 11 team out at the Heart and Stroke Walk on Saturday, November 16th. I'll be out there bright and early at 8 o'clock to meet you in the friends and family tent before we kick off the walk at 9. We'll see you then.